I think I also should have a bit less lag because we're playing on the North American server. That's always like not the best when you want to do sniper micro. Yeah, because he's from North America, so we're doing the North American server. So like bit worse when it comes to lag, and I think like it's probably worse for like a sniper heavy smuggler. Have somebody like, okay, I pause. Okay, you in the game? Oh, you pause. Okay. I thought the host always loads the quickest. Or not? Maybe not. All right, so I'll unpause, yeah? Cool, cool, cool. never sure if I should like pillage or liberate in this point. I had like very similar start against Atreides, but your position of Karthak and spies is really, really bad. His was perfect. Like I couldn't even get to his harvester without having to defeat his main base. There was like no path because his spies was like in the corner. So it's like a bit RNG heavy.
How can I help?
What do you need?
Ready for instruction. We'll attack.
I hope so. Ah, oh, sure.
What is it, Master?
Oh, militia already back.
Anything for you, Baron. What do you need? We'll do that. Anything to please you. Baron. Anything to please you. We'll do as you order.
If maybe you can.
For the hunt.
Ah, shit, they're good, those guys. You have limited or unlimited? Oh shit, you have so much recruitment. Yeah. I can see now. Gotta screw it up again. That's kind of bad for me. Yeah, not looking too good, I guess.
Spice crew reporting.
Like this probably suits you way more than it suits me. I like Harkonnen way more, like that sure what to do with them. But I just don't like. Yeah, I can see your legions coming and coming. Oh, shit. Okay. That's really bad. Oh, Okay, I think it's GG. I didn't notice Renegades. Okay. Lost my virtuousness because I didn't notice it's attacked. Need to like focus more on the staff on top. That really sucks. Yeah, like not bad per se, but I think they do really, really bad against Wraith. I think this will be GG soon. Need just a little bit more. Yeah, like at this point, it's like very bad against Harkonnen, I think. Yeah, I'll find it to find in your territory, right? Because I have plus three armor in it, so. It's kind of like if I fight in a territory, I think I can defeat your armies, but outside of it is really, really hard. Well, in the beginning, I thought I had it. When I kill your spies and also like took the village next to it, liberating the another one. But I just couldn't get to the spies in the back. I tried like to go through the deep desert, but then I decided to go for a Vimer's Nest. Probably should have pushed. Like I think critical moment was when I didn't liberate Ashinit, like the village next to your main. I think like if I liberate. If I like liberated the Divana, I think it would be over. But at that point, it's like kind of. I still building this, like, while I always attack. Not sure what I should have changed. Maybe I should have went for like very early assassination. Like, don't like pillage the village, keep it like sieged and just sending assassins and forces to fight early snipers. Maybe should have went for the raid sooner. I can build it now, but it's too late already. Yeah, we also had about one processing, one spice. I hope like you will do bet on Solari, but like actually I was doing the one doing red because. You could pillage quite well, and yeah, once we started trading, like it was going really well, and yeah, but with Nefut giving you manpower back, I had quite a lot. I had like 300 at one point and plus 30, so I thought it would be okay, but no, So yeah, probably assassination, I think, would be the better choice. Yeah, like early assassinations are hard, like Harkonnen can do it, but Smugglers not really. Maybe just like faster raid. Like faster raid is probably nice because Harkonnen's raids suck against raid. I think that should have been the plan. Because I had a shipwreck, I just decided to go for the Vidrum's Nest, probably should have went for the shipwreck and a very fast raid. Because I think because like two, three gunners cannot really take the raid that fast, like before it kills all your executioners. So like this would probably be the right play, I think. Yeah, anyways, GG man. I stopped playing like after the last engagement because I kind of like manpower and also water. I like those are I need the water region, so yeah, like losing the Vidrum's Nest also like fucked my economy. Yeah. Yeah, like it was the issue. Like you had spice and processing plant, and also the research station bonus, in the back, and I just didn't get there. Maybe I should have like forced it through the deep desert. I don't know. Yeah. Then like once we were fighting, I thought, okay, I will hold you until Wraith. Might have worked, but I didn't notice that Renegade base destroyed my militia at the Vidrum's Nest, and then like rebels capture it. So yeah. I think I need to practice 1v1s a bit more. Like this game was definitely better for me. To my even in late game, I think like you had like always like way higher losses, but when you get 50% manpower back and you have that manpower from the red tech, it's a bit crazy. Like I had all three red buildings, it was kind of nice. But I couldn't keep up with 65 CP army because of manpower. Well played, man. Did you? I think what is maybe. Maybe like the tech for the Landsrat after voting would be nice because I think like if I like manage to defend, probably like the +5 influence would do something for me. But since it's only two factions, I wasn't getting any Landsrat from like truces, so I couldn't get to like water cellar and shit like that because like water cellar would be massive. My economy was very bad, but I had a lot of water because I had for like the water guy and in the middle. So maybe like that tech to get to 250 Landsrat because I think like Harkonnen cannot like really fight 1v1 smuggler in last time because I was a good thing +5 just from the trade, right? So maybe that would be the play. Like get speaker, get water cellar, get like everything. You also get gold for getting there and more Landsrat. Maybe that would be the play. Not sure. Yeah, like my plan was like if I would liberate the village like east from your main, I was like and I was like taking that village next to your base. I was going to like prepare the explosives and go for you, but at that point you already were starting to get like quite a massive army. We started trading, like initially it went good, but yeah, once I like my manpower ran out, it was GG, I think. Yeah. I think like once you get like 10k hegemony as Harkonnen, it's not like your army is actually like quite nice against like smugglers, like more than any other armies because like the Cerberus, I think it's Cerberus, like the guys who split into two when he dies, those are like really nasty to snipe with snipers because it's like it requires a lot of micro and they have like a lot of DPS and everything. The movement speed is also good. Yeah. Like I think I'd probably also take Harkonnen against smugglers. I think like early game is really bad because like berserkers suck into snipers, but like if you manage to survive, I think like the early and maybe early mid game, and it's quite good. Yeah, I did. Do you want to do FFA now or something? Yeah, okay. I personally like prefer 2v2, like as there's like more, let's say, like tactics on the team level. I really like that. Like, you know, like thinking like about synergies between factions and like what to do. I think it's really interesting. Kinda said you can't do 3v3. That would be the thing, I think. That would be hilarious. Like, I don't see like why, because they already have large maps and already have six factions there. So why not six people FFA and six people 3v3? It would be like really funny. Like massive armies. But I think it would also be quite imbalanced because like some factions can do a lot with operations while others less. But yeah, it's probably. Yeah, but also like I think if they want to get players, they need some like advertisement. So I think they should like focus on like people who want to like push it on YouTube and everything, right? Like if they added like proper like observation mode or like spectator, like the stuff like Age of Empires 4 or has or StarCraft. I think that's how we work with new players. Didn't even check the game on Steam actually, because I just saw like Dream playing it and I like the universe of Dune, so I went for it. So I don't even know like what was there. How is it called? Like the approval level. Yeah, all reviews are mostly positive. The recent are very positive, so like that's nice. First, I think people will have to see it somewhere. Maybe this for them. Yeah. So, yeah, like I think they like still a lot of stuff they get players. Like I'm not sure like what more content they can add, like because like pretty much all the like factions are actually like included in the game, plus there's like ECAS. So there are not like many. Yeah, but like I mean, like the basically like from the books and the universe or the like movies, there aren't like more guys to add, right? Because I don't know, like they could, like in some board games, like. You can do players. Yeah. The thing is, like, I think most people play four-player FFA, and since there are like six factions, you always like see all the factions again and again and again. Like, even if I want to like keep playing Corina, I would like to see, like more opponents. Because like every game there will be Smugglers against me, plus two other factions, like probably Harkonnen or Ikas. Yeah, so that gets like a bit repetitive. Because like when we have six factions and then there's like one or two strong and one or two weak, it gets like very, very repetitive. So I think like Yeah. Creative through good. Public in Age of Empires 4, the factions are actually like way more like complex and different. Like especially like the DLC factions are like really bit unique, let's say. Like Age of Empires 2, you have like quite a lot. I will see. Like, I think like the initial, let's say, testing didn't went that good. Like, most people really dislike it when it was like released. Now, like in the last DLC, some people are more happy. So we'll see. Like, I was thinking about buying it. Probably will wait for more months and see like how it develops. If like if people like start playing it. Yeah, for but I like never played Age of Empires that much. Sorry? I got a call from my sweet lady, so I have to go now. So get better and see you later. Bye.